it up.
No.
I'm sorry, I thought I did. Are you okay? You don't have a flashlight, Daisy?
No.
Oh gosh, come on. She doesn't have flashlight.
Turned off?
Yes.
With batteries, then.
Oh yeah, she did not. Almost, Daisy. Oh yeah, you did it, Hazel. So dramatic.
Remember, watch out for people's shoes. Give people space. Hey, little man, give them some space. Don't crawl too close to that.
When I first started, there were only maybe a half a dozen.
You push it.
Are you climbing, love?
Maybe.
Two of them.
Like a oyster. Yeah. Good night. He's feeling cheeky.
Helmets.
That's good. I forget I'm 4'11", not 5'7".
told him not to.
Significant because a lot of them are like not really probably over the possible. Okay, so it's like 4 times in my
watch out there.
Tester.
Is this the tester?
I fit, definitely.
What happened, Lab?
We're good.
Oh, you're good? Okay.
Bang your head on the ceiling intentionally. This stuff has the same consistency.
Almost.
You got it. Nice job.
Sorry.
That was okay.
Just trying to bring your head back up here.
I was working and sleeping.
Just when you get out of the house at home.
Your EPS keep coming down, which is a little rough on the knees.
Let me use some of this when I go to the Philippines.
You don't have this in the Philippines. I'll put you in diet before we go there. We're going to hike.
If the kids stay much longer, you won't have to worry about me dieting because I can't handle cookies.
Oh, we have
cookie monsters are here.
We have this kind of cake, but it's small. Yeah. Not like this really big. one wide. Do you want to go back again here tomorrow?
She's like, can a golf cart fit in here?
It's a good exercise. We can eat 10 cookies when we get home.
I don't have 10 cookies left.
No more? I can make it. Are you stuck there?
He said almost there.
You need the help?
I got it. Almost there, guys.
Yeah, almost.
I'm here and almost there.
Almost.
I saw you.
Sometimes we see signatures that are written in candle smoke. They're very bold and pronounced, and other times they're just lightly scratched. And the gypsum is still forming, so I wonder if that's part of the reason this one is faded. But you can see right here, this is Stephen Bishop, and above it's Miss Charlotte Bishop. There's one below I can't quite make out, but Charlotte Bishop was Stephen Bishop's wife. Stephen came here when he was a teenager. He was brought when his owner purchased Mammoth Cave, sold the cave the next year, and Stephen was actually part of the sale. And if he didn't have anyone to bring on a tour, Stephen was...
Is that the right one? Oh no. Like 100 people.
I've developed a new fear of claustrophobia. You okay, Sam?
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. No, you're not around, but like, you know, and I would rather call around and sleep than insulation.
Thank you.
there. That's the main trail. And that's the hole you went down through earlier.
Oh, that's so good. That's good. That's squeak.
Yeah, the main trail's up there. This is the hole you crawled through earlier.
Okay. Thank
first.
You.
Yeah, the little stuff, so, that's one of your favorite tours.